the fuck out. So, let's see if it works. Fuck, I forgot about this. Can I not? Oh, another thing about this game when we first played it is it was so slow. I am a child.
Are you there?
I love that I'm already freaked out. I'm chopping up chicken for dinner. Yum! We had pizza. We have pizza on Tuesdays because it's cheap. It's not $10 anymore. It's $12, but that's still pretty good considering how tasty these pizzas are. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing, but I don't really want to go to that closet. I am assuming we can't even drop this anymore. How come I can drop my light by the door and I have to run back? Press Q to drop. Oh, now I can freaking drop it. I needed to pee. Don't scare people when they need to pee. It's in my bedroom. Oh, but I can reach the door handle now. My bedroom is empty. No, my game character started the stream off, the game off with I need to pee. What the hell? As a child, this would scare the living shit out of me. Oh, you thought it was me. I have a teenage sister. But why? Why would you do that? Can I go to the bathroom now? No, the little boy is still there. How is your day being? I know you're cooking. Okay, so nothing's happening. So we need our little stool. So we're gonna go huzzah and grab our little stool in the dark. Scary. Somewhere. I'm so confused. My day was good, full of cleaning. Oh, that's right, you have your inspection, hey. Tomorrow? First floor. You're sending me pictures. So, this game is still a little bit buggy. Oh, there we go. We're going downstairs. Oh, there's a bathroom down here. Must be nice. We're gonna place it in front of us. We're gonna move this. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Child just wants to pee. Let me out. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Hello? I guess we're not paying. And they took my batteries. It's a sad day. This game is so dark. All the way up. I still can't see shit. Maybe in the lounge? Do you have a remote that takes batteries? What the fuck? Don't know if you guys can see this. But the whole lounge is upside down. Look at this. Oh my god. There's two of them. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking with me. Okay, please turn off. Please turn off. I've had enough. my god, there's a chair there. Okay, turn off. What the fuck? 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 Okay, that's over. Nowhere. What would be in a kitchen that requires batteries? For us to... I got it, but I can't run. Come on. So close. My day was good, full of planning to the point I hurt my whole shit. So what am I doing from here? Child on the bench now. Can I jump? Oh, do we have to like? I mean, kid needs to pee, right? Can I jump? Can I jump this? No. Do I need to go get my stool, maybe? I love how there's just no guidance.
What, babe? What were you gonna say?
Pie? Don't forget your pie.
What was I doing?
What?
Can you tell people what I was doing?
What do you mean?
I was just
Oh. Hello, darkness. Fuck this game.
Yes, we're all friends.
Too dark, too dark, too dark, too dark, too dark, too dark. Oh, I can push it.
Push it.
Shut up.
Shit. Pop it. Cream it. Sorry.
Crack up. Okay.
What?
Up. Hey, yeah. Why am I up here though? Darling, remember to close the back door. I left my keys hanging. We're gonna be late. Hugs. How the fuck do I get over there? The brand of my fridge is Nose. Nose. The brand of the fridge. The brand is Nose. Can I push it?
Can I shove it?
Okay, so door is locked. So what now? Some popcorn? Can I push the chair? Is that a missing kit on the juice box? Can I throw stuff at it? Hold up. This game, I cannot see a thing. Darling. Where's my light gone? You bastard. No, you stay. We were supposed to do something with the juice box. We did close. The back door is closed. Why do we want to open it? Oh, are those cupboards we can open? Right, I'm done with the kitchen. Be right there. Ooh, the your before and after. We'll watch it after stream. Someone's enjoying pie. Okay, but like, everything is back to normal. What about the store? This store is locked, right? Yeah. Okay, so it's something to do with the kitchen and the keys. But how the fuck should we get to it? I don't think you can jump. But it is asking me to pick up the juice box, maybe? Or not? Can I jump that? The fuck was that noise? The fuck? I am so confused. Okay, so we know we need to get keys. Can we push? Oh my god, I'm stuck. How close does jumping on this get us to those keys? Jump again. Jump. Jump again. Oh my god. Okay, maybe it's like a stick of some sort? Or a broom, maybe? I start pushing shit down. Is there something in here? What the actual fuck? Am I on? Something in the fridge. Oh my god. Oh, what the hell? Ramen? Why are we taking ramen? Can I throw it? Yeah. What in the heck? Why? I'm so confused. What? At least I have light now. You guys can see. Am I making some ramen? Okay, hold up. I'm gonna we're gonna take this and go back. Here. Yep. Take that. I'm gonna throw it at the keys. Hi, Waltzy. How are you? I'm so confused. It's been a minute. What have you been up to? I'm currently throwing ramen at some keys. I'm gonna drag it. Nope. Let me get up there. Okay. Let's. What's that? Oh, we're getting close. I don't even know if this is right. Third time's lucky, right? But also, why is it ramen? At least my light situation is a bit better. What games are you playing at the moment, Waltzy? Oh my god. Stay. Okay, one more time. Has anybody played this? Am I going the right path? Or am I supposed to... Why would I need to cook this? What does that have to do with... with the frickin' keys? I'm so confused. I need to have a word with the makers of this game. Be like, hey man, what the fuck? Am I supposed to do with the ramen? I'm gonna keep doing it. So close. At least we're gliding. We're gliding up. No, it's not nothing to do with that. We can't take anything else. We can't open any other drawer. I'm so confused. Maybe we do cook it. Take and do what? Holy moly. I'm so stuck. What the fuck? BRB my Twitch. Oh, B, thanks. Okay, I remember the last time I was playing this, we stopped about here. So I want to know if it's bugged or am I doing the wrong thing? Hi, B, welcome back. B, I'm so fucking stuck. Oh, you needed an update, funny. I'm having a little bit of LMP and CC. I'm gonna have to refund you that candy. Sorry, I'm looking up how to frickin' do it. See, this dude's... weird. Okay. I'm going to make sure to remind me to refund that. Please be.
Where's my normal black cable?
I don't know where your black cable is, sorry. It's not charging. Look up how to do this bit, but I might have to. We need to get the keys. How in the fuck do we get the keys? You're right.
Yeah, I charge. You probably dodged it. No one. Just worry.
Sorry.
It's your fault.
It's my fault. Okay, so he hears the ramen. He goes up onto the bench. The lights flicker. Scary boy appears. Scary boy appears. Jump scare happens. What does he do with the freaking ramen? He checks. He's throwing it like I am. Hey, he has the cupboard open. I think my game's still buggy. There's more ramen. I think my game is screwed. Yeah, I think my game's bugged. He threw the ramen at the keys. That's what I've been doing. Jump, 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 jump up. And throw. Oh, his game's dark too. This is horrible. See, mine hasn't set off a jump scare yet like his did. So he had this cupboard open, but he had ramen, so I guess I have the ramen in this cupboard. Weird. We smacked it. We hit it. Where'd it go? Where did it go? The cupboard closed. We got some progress. No.
What are you doing?
Whoa! Missing children. Ethan Miller, hello. Well, now what do we think? What the fuck? What the fuck? Stop it. Oh, ramen! Go away. Up into the darkness. And we throw it. Don't darkness. Oh my gosh. Let me get up onto the bench.
What'd you say to me?
What'd you call me?
What?
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 Willis?
What? No, Willis, just dead woman. Hey, what you think about that? Now you know how I feel. Can you handle my love?
Oh my gosh. The fuck? Someone's mad. The jug's boiling for you. Let it go where it's going.
Is it?
Cupboard's going. The blender's going. Shit's going down. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Do I not have keys in my hand? Nightlight.
Did you see where you came from? You didn't even see where I came from, did you?
No, I did not see.
I literally snuck outside from the bathroom window and came through the door, and you didn't notice that. Okay.
You snuck inside through the bathroom window.
I was
window.
Out here, and I just came through their door.
What
didn't
the
even notice.
Fuck? No, I did not notice. My game's bugged. I'm stuck.
You know what happens when you get stuck in the bed? Oh wait, that was a different YouTube video we uploaded.
Is that the TV?
Was it too loud?
I can hear it. My
because
headphones
my,
are on.
My thing, oh yeah, I forgot people can hear me.
Oh, I'm not stuck anymore. He's so gross.
My controller just died dead.
Died dead? Plug in mine. Mine's got a little bit of juice. Okay. Why do I want to take the dead bird? Where am I taking the dead bird? Is it a sacrifice? It's a sacrifice. Why am I moving so fast? Is it a sacrifice for the sand pit? Because there's some weird ass symbols going on. The fuck, man? Would you like my bird? Okay. I need a shovel. Radio, we know where that is. How the hell is this little kid gonna hold this shovel? Does he need to pee? You don't scare people when they need to pee. G?
Yeah.
I said you don't scare people when they need to pee. And that. Ayo. We are peeing. We peed. Okay. Like birth. Can we, like, cover it? No? Okay. Ah, would you look at that? It's not the bird we're looking for, it's a lizard, is it? Wait. Oh no, the lizard's there. Come on, there we go. Oh. Blue, green, red. Look you, Sarah. Oh, look, the light's on. Where's this going? Oh, 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 oh. Buckets? Mm-hmm. Wee. What's with the gnomes? I have no idea, but that would have been perfect. Three? Okay, I have kind of an idea. See how that's three? In the sand pit. The symbols. Blue is the handprint. Blue is three. This is just a guess. Blue is three. Is there something to do with this? Am I wrong? Am I right? Hey, Josh, how are you? I'm right. It's to do with the sandbox. Okay, so the hand is three. So what are these other symbols? One is to do with this. Is it the stairs? One, two, three, four, five, six. It goes to seven, unless we look underneath it somehow. Bruh. Could this be the lamps? Light? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Did we finish it? Did the parents do it? Interesting. New evidence is found 4 years after the disappearance. Of the nanny. It was the nanny. Interesting. Do we play one more? How good. Okay, I'm glad we got to finish that.